She was.
As we kick off this round one of the Street Corner competitors, we have our top eight fastest. Now they have to keep the medal down here and make the top four fastest times to move on into the next round of Street Corner competition. They are fueled by our applause. Let them hear ya. A time of 34.98. Looks like this might be the Alvin Jones on the line.
No, rip the whole thing in that boat.
Yeah, exactly.
33.34. Off the line is going to be Miller to Reese. Street Warriors, if you are, let them hear, make some noise. They are definitely going to be fueled by your applause out here.
Look at this race, because it gets...
Here we go, looks like it's going to be Chad Hersey. Chad Hersey, first competitor out here in semifinal round. Chad is trying to get some steam built up. Let him hear ya. A time of 42.45. 42.45 for Chad Hersey, the first competitor out here in the semifinal round of Street Warriors. There's a light show green here, so the round looks like it's going to be Rich Crane. Rich Crane.
Oh.
let's put some hands together for her here in the semifinal round of Sweetwater. A time of 33.48. Next competitor on the line looks like it's going to be Dominic Arnia. We definitely should be putting some hands together out here because that is little engine that could right there. Still running and still trying to get to the finish line. Wow. Looks like our crew is going to be coming out here from Sayers Auto Wrecking. Sayers Auto Wrecking, family owned and operated. They've been a business for over 60 years. Help us out here with a little help and a little love right here in our semifinal round of Street Warrior Competition. Ready for the Super Warriors final round. Macho Dude fans, are you ready for the Street Warriors final round of competition? Now we start the night off with a contingent of over 24 trucks, and now we're down to the final two. Now who will be on the line for one more time? You never know who's going to be winning this one. It doesn't matter what their times were earlier. Whoever posts the fastest time in this final round is our Street Warriors winner. Who's ready for the Street Warriors final round? Official time, 32.34, that means it's going to be Mr. Barnes taking the win. Carl Barnes taking the win with a time of 32.34. I'm going to bring him over here to us. And when he stops that truck, Fox Jim fans, I want you guys to make all the questions.